This is first fish of the morning. Out here drifting the deep water, crossing while I'm approaching marker two at the mouth of Lucky Creek, fishing for suspended fish. Normally when they leave the dam, they come this way. Wind is blowing southwest. I'm sure this is going to be about like the size of the dam, except this one might be about 10, 11. Came out. How about that? Hanging them out later.